Going guys, and so today I'm going to be getting the new car that has been released today on Christmas. So Merry Christmas to anybody that celebrates the Christmas, and Happy Holidays to whoever celebrates anything else. But there's this new car. If you go to Seller San Andreas car, so I'm gonna get it as a orange car, and that's probably gonna be kind of weird looking for it, but appears actually pretty fast. It's like the only place also that I have some room. The thing that I don't like about the snow, or something that I don't like the snow, why I want to change back to the normal GTA, is because the driving is worse. Like, I just, like right there, I just had a struggle with being able to gain traction. Wow, this is an Aston Martin would be in real life, which they're known for their great traction. Which this car should really have no problem in the snow. But it does. And if you like, you try to go up a hill, like the drifting, it's a whole lot worse. I don't like it. And say, I'm gonna try to go up this hill, but like, it's just a struggle to get up some stuff. I'm gonna try to find a little bit of a bigger hill. Maybe this will work. Like, I can't get up that very well. If it was real GT, I would've been probably already flying over there. So I just wanted to point that out, why I don't like the snow in this game. But I mean, at least it looks kinda good, and it's just something new for the holidays. Okay, so my car finally arrived. Yeah, like I said, orange probably didn't look so good, but I'm gonna change it. Okay, this car seems to struggle a lot in the snow. Off. Oh shoot. Oh my god. Okay. Through.
Here for the magic touch.
Okay, bumpers. Heck yeah. I sort of like the stock, yeah, I'm gonna keep the stock. Engine, full blast, exhaust. Dang. Explosives, I don't know nobody uses that anymore. Why do I wanna get rid of that? I like that. Livery? What was that? And nah. I think I might just get some flames. I'll make a color first. Let's see. Arch covers. I like that. Transmission.
This will give me some more
zip. There we go. Wheel tight. Just do a low rider. Classic rod. We're gonna make those red. Boom. Windows, you know, gotta make it look nice and classy. Pre-spray. I think I'm gonna make this black. That maybe. Actually, no, I know what color I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do an ultra blue. And then make my way up to the livery and then get those flames. Right there. Classic Hermes. Anything that I'm missing? Headlights? Nah. Let's do layout. Oh. Neon color. Electric blue. And then horn. Thank you. out the horn. Maybe we need to press on that. There we go. Okay, let's test it. Oh man, the snow makes this thing kind of worse, but I'm gonna take it out to the airway. See how fast I can really get this thing too. Without having to dodge cars and take turns. See the inside. Very classic looking. Freaking huge steering wheel. This is the thing, can I get to 150? Oh! Start driving this like first person. I missed my turn. Come on, you can do it. Just gotta dig through this dump snow. Hitting 80. 88 miles per hour. Even how much my car. It's only like a few scratches. Okay, let's see how far or how fast we can get this thing to go to. I'm sure maybe 115, 110. Oh, we hit 110. Just about. I saw 115 there at the very end. So I'm gonna say 115 is the top speed, so there you have it. There's that car.